Hey guys, Plushy here, and welcome back to Styx, Master of Shadows.
Oh my god. Fucking headache. I gotta get me some amber. Yeah, that would straighten me out. Down there, maybe?
You need a Panadol, man. Instead of whatever amber that you're talking about.
Really like to study these cocoons more closely. It would be fascinating.
Quite so, my dear.
Push. Oh no!
No!
You call me a monster? How dare you calling me a monster? You ungrateful crap! I totally didn't see that one. There's like a bucket right in front of me and I didn't see it.
A quick peek through the keyhole just to make sure the way is clear.
Okay. If you say so, sir. Okay, looks like it's clear. Come on, I think you can do faster than that, Mr. Styx.
Gotta get some now. My head is gonna explode.
Oh, okay. Create a clone or switch, destroy the clone. Okay. Oh, you can hide. Whoop-de-doo. Okay, we'll just... This time you can create a control clone. You can also use a clone to enter the areas that are inaccessible or to distract your enemies. You can destroy it and recover amber. The life of clones is short. Once their limit is reached, they die by themselves. Okay. So... mechanism. Right. So we have to create a clone to get ourselves over there. By the looks of it. LT plus A.
Well, I got no choice. I'll need some help.
Ooh, is that... is that how you... The clone... that you create can interact with most of the elements. Okay, control your clone.
Hello, Rakash. I need your runt carcass. Ugh. Damn it, I hate doing that. Quick! Through the gate. Pull the lever.
Is that how he... control his clone. Create his clone by vomiting into it. Ugh.
You want something done right? Steal a body and do it yourself.
True that.
A monster! That one's mine! I got it.
Nope, you didn't. You got my clone, you fool. Now I got you. Mm-hmm. Yes. Come here. Whoop-de-doo. Can we just push him in? Can we like... yeah. Alright, never mind. Mechanism activate. What is up here? Because I haven't seen. Is there any like hidden thing? See? Some shinies. I told you there gonna be something. Okay, let's go.
Oh, fuck, it's gigantic here. I'll have to use the amber vision to find my way.
Okay, what is amber vision? Let us close this first, eh? I like how the killer mechanism in this game is pretty cool. Now what I want to know is, can we? Oh shit! I want to know if we can put two bodies into one cupboard. That is what I want to know. Oh shit. Why did I? I was just testing what.
Found nothing suspicious.
Well, it wasn't anything after all.
Ah, crap. Anyway. Whatever. Just keep going. We can try it again later on with the cupboard space testing, I should call it, because I want to know how big the cupboard is gonna be and if we'll be able to put more than one body inside it. I need more sand. Okay, never mind. Can we go? Shit. Oh shit. Oh. What is this? Oh cool, wow, this is so big. I don't even know where am I supposed to go now. Okay, I have to keep going over here, I guess.
Couldn't we cut the roots? Seriously, rather than reinforce all around. It's about as much use as bird shit on a pump handle.
Unfortunately not. Sawing a root of the tree is a breach of the treaty with the elves. You'd be hanged for it.
Someone there?
No. Why would you say that? Of course nobody's here. What are you?
I think I saw. Let's sit.
Oh, what?
To me, patrol! An intruder!
Have another!
Oh my god. Wow. Okay, so we cannot put in two bodies inside a one cupboard by the looks of it. No.
Oh, no, 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 no. He's been killed.
Shit.
There's a body here! To arms!
Crap. Okay.
Couldn't we cut the roots? Seriously. Rather than reinforce all around. It's about as much use as bird shit on a...
Okay.
Unfortunately not. Sawing a root of the tree is a breach of the treaty with the elves. You be hanged for it.
After going round and round and round for circles for a couple of hours, now we go back here again.
Huh? Oh shit!
Bring your books, lads. There's monsters to be stopped.
Oh crap. Oh crap. I have to say, this is one of the hardest game ever. I'm telling you. Well, it's the hardest game for me, that's for sure. Yeah, I got an achievement, Born in the Shadow. That sounds so cool. No, I have to wait for both of them to go away. All right, come on now, I need to get that vial. Oh my gosh, finally, oh shit. Right. Okay. Wait, what? you can go through here? Are you kidding me? All those things. You see, guys, this is how this entertains you guys a whole lot more than it does to me. Look at this. This is where we kill our first guy. We could have just gone there, and instead, I've been going round and round in circles for hours on end and failing so many times when we just have to turn right, open the door, and get to the point right away. Oh my gosh, unbelievable. Unbelievable. Wow, this is quite fascinating. This is my testament to my failures. Oh no. This is amazing. Just amazing. I seriously just amaze myself. I just can't stop entertaining myself about this. Oh, look at that. We can just go here right away. Oh well, anyway. Okay, I guess I have to end this episode right here, guys.
Shit!
Oh.
A sliding grill. Stuck. This is impossible. There's got to be a way.
Yeah, anyway, as I was saying, I guess I will have to end this episode right here. And thanks for watching. I will see you guys on the next episode. And don't forget, good luck, have fun, and have a good game.